be the closet with the yellow chairs. Need more mic, I think, Dave. They're opening up the closet with the yellow chairs. If anybody needs some chairs, go help yourself. Welcome to Tandem's first annual, or quarterly, or whatever it may turn out to be. Music Fest. We've got a lot of music in store for you this evening. We're going to start out with a set of bluegrass music. We've got a group after that. Going to do some country and folk type music.
Yeehaw.
We have a set of rhythm and blues and a set of rock and roll. So we've got quite a bit of music for you tonight. Please enjoy it, and I'm going to turn it over to the bluegrass group. So we've got quite a bit of music for you tonight. Please enjoy it, and I'm going to turn it over to the Bluegrass Group.
Honey, let me be your song, you know. Now let me these characters, in case you don't know them. My man, the man, Rich McLaughlin. Yeah. Wow, he must be doing something right. Kevin Willett on banjo. Tom Tomlinson on upright. I'm Porky the Clown. I'm
going to do a traditional tune called John Hardy.
Instrumental deal. tell you what, all they got is code.
That's right. Including horse tub bass.
I can play the radio too.
Yeah, he does that real good. And he plays a little guitar, but he loves that at home.
Sing one now. It's a traditional bluegrass tune, or a squeak one now.
This is one that, when I was growing up in West Virginia, my father was a coal miner. My mother was Tammy Wynette. This is a sing-along type of tune, too. If you feel so inclined, just go right ahead and do it. It's okay with us.
Come on.
Texas, Miss Kathy Fenner.
Check, check.
Oh,
This is a romantic clogging number. We're going to be doing some Gregorian chants later, for those of you who are traditionalists.
It's a little song by Jesse Winchester called Brand New Tennessee Waltz.
Dolan. Call her Eileen or call her Miami, whatever. Mr. Doug Roberts on guitar. Dave Van Antwerp with a big grin.
Kevin Cooney on drums.
And Mr. Craig Niefeld holding up the lower end.
Bill Robertson, ladies and gentlemen, the guy that kind of put this together.
I had 35 hours of public service to do. And this was the result.
she didn't know that. But she didn't know that.
Thank you.
Victoria Captain for Speed Lock City. Features. Yeah, there he is, all right. Actually, the true story is that Kevin and I were actually Siamese twins originally, joined at the fingers. That's right. Mom didn't think a lot of that. I'm gonna get out of here.